Hello everyone, I'm Josiah, and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit, a place where you can find detailed working solutions on how you get your video files fixed. Since our channel mainly talks about repairing damaged videos, we thought why not make a dedicated video where we explain various factors that cause video corruption. So in this video, we're going to unveil some of the most common technical reasons that usually trigger video corruption errors. And in the end, we have some exciting news to share with all of you guys. So make sure to watch till the end, as this video will help you understand everything about video corruption repair and its reasons. But before starting with the video, make sure you guys go and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss on any future updates. Now, we would like to kickstart this video with a few statistics. If we're talking about video corruption, it's important to understand that a few files are more likely to get corrupted than others. For instance, statistics reveal that MP4 files are the most common video format to get corrupted. Among all the corrupt video files, nearly 62.89% are MP4 clips. This means that if you commonly work on MP4 files, you are at a high risk at encountering video corruption errors. Like the file format, even video resolution can also increase the chances of it getting corrupted. As you can see, that videos with 1920 by 1080 resolution are most likely to get corrupted due to external factors. On the other hand, if you have a 720p video, there's a slightly less probability that it'll get corrupted. It's also worth pointing out that the device that you are using to shoot your video can also be a factor in video corruption. Studies have revealed that videos shot on Canon, DSLRs, and GoPros get corrupted way more than clips recorded on other devices. And I'm actually recording on a Canon right now, so wish me the best, guys. But it doesn't matter what triggers the corruption. You'll see a few common symptoms in almost every situation that'll depict that the video you are trying to play is corrupted. And these symptoms include jerky, flickering videos. If the video is experiencing unexpected jerks or flickers in between, it's quite possible that it is damaged and needs to be repaired. Blurry videos. Blurry videos are also a sign of video corruption. So when you are unable to see the visuals in your video due to blurriness, it's a clear hint that the file is corrupt. Videos can't be opened. In many situations, video corruption can be identified without even using a media player. These are the causes when the video file won't even play and display an error code instead. Choppy video playback. While choppy video playback is commonly related to media player compatibility issues, it can also occur if the video is damaged. Out of sync video or audio. This is the most common indicators of video corruption. If your audio is out of sync, for example, audio is playing slower than the video, it's mostly possible that the video is corrupt. No audio in video. And speaking about sound, some corrupted videos may not even play the sound at all. This generally happens when the audio codec is either incompatible or broken. Sluggish video display. If the video that you're trying to display has a sluggish video playback, for example, it's just too slow than the normal speed, there's a huge chance that there's something wrong with the video codec. Video display stuck. Another common symptom of a video corruption is a stuck display. If the video starts to get stuck after a few screens, for a while, get the idea that the file is damaged and needs to be repaired. Missing video codec. And finally, missing video codec is a pretty common symptom of video corruption. And in this case, you'll have to manually download the codecs to repair the video. In case you don't see these symptoms, you can also identify corrupt videos with error codes. There are many situations where the video will display an error code instead of playing the actual video. Some of the most common error codes include error code OXCOOD364. You'll see this error when the video cannot be played in the media player. This error generally displays when the media cannot support the file format or it has an incorrect file extension. This is a pretty common error code that you can easily fix by switching the media player. The QuickTime error 23132 is an error code that gets displayed when you try to open a virus-infected file in your media player.
QuickTime error 2048.
This is a rare error code that gets triggered when the media player simply can't read the content from the file. And this can happen due to a wide variety of reasons, such as a virus infection or a file corruption. So now that you're familiar with different symptoms of video corruption, let's dive into the technical reasons to why your videos might get corrupted in the first place. Reason 1, virus or malware. Virus and malware are the most common technical reasons behind video corruption. In general, viruses get downloaded when you download from unknown sources of the internet. Apart from downloaded video, the virus can also affect existing files on your system. Reason 2, conversion of file format. Converting videos from one format to the other can also cause a file corruption. While video conversion doesn't cause a problem in the majority of the cases, you may encounter problems if you're using an unreliable third-party tool to convert the file. Reason number 3, sudden power surge or failure. In case there's an unexpected power surge or failure while transferring the video files from one device to the other, your computer may lose some of the important components and damage the file. Reason 4, server error. Sometimes the server that you've downloaded the video from might be the reason behind the video corruption. If you're connected to an unstable internet connection, it might also corrupt the files by downloading the videos partially. Reason number 5, damaged video player or media. The media player that you're using to play the file can also damage the video. This generally happens when you try to open an incompatible file in the media, which ends up damaging the codec settings and corrupting the file. We can also dive deeper to find some complex reasons to video corruption. And if you're a tech geek, you might be familiar with some of these factors. Reason 1, header corruption. The header is the element that stores all the information about a given file. For instance, the header contains information regarding the file name, the resolution, the codec. Every time you play a video, the media player uses the header to access all of the relevant information. However, when the header is corrupted, it may restrict you from playing videos smoothly. Reason number 2, data corruption. In addition to the header information, the data of the actual video can be damaged as well. And if that's the case, you'll see flickering, glitchy, and laggy visuals on your screen. The video data may get corrupted by some external sources such as viruses and malware. Reason 3, frame corruption. Another technical reason behind video corruption is frame altercation. If you have tried to manipulate the frame settings in the video while editing it using any software, you might have accidentally damaged its frame settings. In this situation, your video won't play smoothly, and you'll encounter many unexpected pauses. Reason number 4, track corruption. You may also fail to play the video if its audio or video tracks are missing. Each video file has separate tracks to store its audio or video information. And if one of these tracks goes missing, you might not even play the video at all. So, what can you do to fix corrupt video files? Now the answer is Wondershare Repair. Our engineers have developed a remarkable video repair tool that can help you repair a wide variety of videos in no time. Whether you're dealing with virus infections or codec issues, Repairit will automatically identify the root cause of the problem and implement the right solutions to fix it. You can install Repairit on your Windows system and repair any video you want. And as promised, we're here to announce a surprise. Actually, two surprises that'll make your repair journey more enjoyable. First and foremost, you can now win a $5 coupon by visiting our website right now. This means you'll be able to save an additional $5 while purchasing our products. Secondly, Wondershare Repairit is launching an exclusive giveaway contest where you can win exclusive prizes such as an $100 Amazon gift card or a 256 gigabyte SD card. It's a simple giveaway contest where you can participate by clicking the link down below in the description. Our team will announce 5 lucky winners on September 20th who will win some of these prizes. In a nutshell, repairing corrupted video files can now help you win exclusive prizes. So again, make sure to click the link below to participate in this contest. So that's everything you need to know about the most common reasons behind video corruption. Keep in mind that whatever is causing the corruption in your system, you can use Repairit to fix corrupted files and play them without getting interrupted. In the end, we would like to thank all of our viewers for helping support this channel. And that's why this giveaway contest is a gesture to show how much we appreciate you guys supporting us. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for the contest and also like this video, subscribe to our channel. And if you need any help with Wondershare Repairit, then make sure to go tell us that in the comments below.